jealous of her own shadow. So who is this young big tanny bitch who wished to be queen for a day? Who would sacrifice the great grandsons and daughters of her jealous brood by sucking their brain until their ability to think was amputated? By pimping their instincts until they were fat, horny, and strung out? In her neurotic attempt to be